You know, John McCain and I have been so busy traveling around this great country of ours, talking about change and energy independence and William Ayers and doing a little...